Do not listen to this recording while driving or operating machinery. Thank you. This is Joe Treacy, and welcome to this guided meditation for astral projection. Now, before we get started, it's important to know that in a state of self-hypnosis, you're not asleep or unconscious. You're actually very aware of your surroundings. And you can't be forced to do anything that's against your will. So don't worry about outside sounds or distractions, because you'll soon be able to relax completely, and you can even use those outside sounds to deepen your trance. And you're always the one in control, and you can accept or reject the suggestions as you wish. So just allow yourself to absorb the suggestions without evaluating or analyzing. And don't worry if your mind drifts off, because you'll still gain the benefits from the suggestions. And when you find yourself focused on other thoughts, gently remind yourself to focus on my voice and the suggestions. And don't worry about getting it or doing it right. Just allow yourself to feel comfortable and relaxed. Now take a deep breath. And as you exhale, allow your eyes to close. And imagine a cord attached to the base of your spine, and see it traveling all the way down to the center of the earth. And really anchor that cord now into the center of the earth, wrapping the ends around anything solid that you can find. So just allow the cord to expand to a size that's comfortable for you. And now release any stress, tension, anxiety, or negativity down that cord. And you can release any unfinished projects or any people who may want your attention. So just acknowledge any thoughts that may come into your mind, and for now, release them down your grounding cord. And take another deep breath. And hold that breath, and exhale through your mouth with a sigh as you're relaxing even deeper, feeling so calm, so tranquil. And with your third deep breath, once more, comfortably filling your lungs, hold the breath, and as you exhale, allow that remaining stress and tension to flow out of your body. And it's not necessary to hear any outside sounds or anyone else's voice. And now you can enjoy the comfort of drifting into a deep state of relaxation. And this is the most important process for you to be doing, and the most important place for you to be. So just allow yourself to let go and to relax. And now focus your awareness on the muscles on the top of your head and begin to feel a wave of relaxation flowing from the top of your head down over your forehead and into your eyebrows, moving around your eyes now, bathing your eyes with comfort and ease. As you feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper, focusing in on the sound of my voice, feel yourself drifting deeper and relaxed, deeper and relaxed, as you feel that wave of relaxation moving across your nose and down into your cheeks. The muscles melt down just like butter melting on a warm stove, drifting deeper as the muscles around your mouth relax and that relaxation flows into your jaw and into your tongue, and your teeth may separate slightly, and that's fine. And now allow that wave of relaxation to flow from the top of your head down over the back of your head, around your ears and temples, and on down into your neck muscles. And as those muscles begin to melt and blend, feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper with each easy breath that you take as you relax and let go. And all outside sounds, noises, even your own thoughts, cause you to drift and go deeper, deeper and deeper. And let that relaxation flow into your shoulders. And feel how your shoulders begin to droop and sag with a comfortable, drowsy feeling of relaxation. Allow those muscles to let go completely. And notice how much more relaxed you are right now than you were just a few moments ago. And as that wave of comfort and ease begins to flow across your shoulders and down your arms, feel the relaxation moving into each and every muscle, into every nerve and tendon, as you relax and let go. And feel the muscles melting effortlessly and easily. And your shoulders and the back of your neck melt completely. And now that tingling, soothing wave moves around your elbows and down into your forearms. And now surrounding your wrist with comfort and ease. And on down into your hands as it clears out to the very tips of your fingers, relaxing more with each easy breath that you take. And as you relax, allow all the stress and tension to drain out the very tips of your fingers as you relax and let go. And now that wave of relaxation spreads from your shoulders down into the broad muscles of your back. And all this comfort and disorder, serving no useful purpose, leaves your body. And as you relax and drift deeper and deeper, and as that wave travels down your back and around into your chest muscles, feel yourself relaxing and drifting even deeper, and that wave of relaxation flows around your waist now, and on down into your hips and thighs, can feel those muscles melting as you allow yourself to relax. And you may feel a pleasant tingling now, starting at the top of your head and flowing down through your entire body as that wave of relaxation spreads down through your thighs and down around your knees, bathing your knees with comfort and ease. And now down into your calves, and feel those calf muscles melting down completely as you relax deeper and deeper. And feel that relaxation flowing around your ankles, bathing your ankles with comfort and ease. And that wave moves on down into the heels and arches of your feet, flowing along the soles of your feet as it clears out to the tips of your toes. And now allow any remaining stress and tension to drain right out of the very ends of your feet, removing all aches and pains that are serving no useful purpose. In just a moment, I will begin to count down, and with each descending number, your level of relaxation will double. Want that to happen, and allow that to happen. 5, sinking deeper and deeper down. 4, so calm, so peaceful, and so relaxed. 3, letting go, and it feels so good to just let go. 2, getting even closer now. 1, now peacefully and completely relaxed. From this place of complete relaxation, move fully into your body and scan your body from head to toe. Good. You're doing good. As you're fully aware of your physical body, and here, in your physical body, set your intentions for this journey. Is there a question you would have answered? Is there some form of healing of yourself, or the earth that you would like to do? Or if you like, just invite the universe to tell you what you need to know on this journey. And get your intent in your mind in a sentence of a few words. And on the next breath, state aloud or in your mind what you are journeying for. What answer or what insight are you looking for? Breathe it in and let your intent anchor in your body on the breath. There, with your intent anchored, still fully aware of your physical body. And now, move your awareness inside your body just below the skin, there is your astral body, the body of your soul, the body that can leave your physical body and go traveling. Let's move into that astral body. Begin by raising your right arm, just easily raising it a few inches. That's right. Physically raising that arm, and then letting it gently fall back into place. Now in your mind's eye, see your astral right arm, just below the skin of your physical right arm. And in your mind's eye, raise your astral right arm. Good. You're doing good. Leaving your physical arm just where it is. No need to move it. But in your mind's eye, raising your astral right arm a few inches, you may imagine it moving up and beyond your physical arm, while your physical arm remains still, holding it there for a moment, and then letting your astral right arm return into place. Now raising your physical left arm, physically raising it from beside you a few inches and holding it there. Now letting it drop gently, and in your mind's eye, aware of your astral left arm, there just inside the skin of your physical left arm, leaving your left arm still. Raise your astral right arm in your imagination, seeing it rise a few inches above your physical left arm, and hold it there, and then let it return. Raising your physical right leg, raising it just a few inches, and holding it there, and then gently letting it return to rest, and holding the image of your astral right leg, raising it a few inches, while your physical right leg remains in place, and then gently letting it fall back into place inside your body. And your physical left leg, raising it a few inches and holding it there. That's right. and then gently returning it to its place. And now your astral left leg. While your physical left leg remains in place, raising your astral left leg and holding it, and then gently letting it return to its place. Your physical body and your astral body. Let your attention hover over your physical body and get a sense of it. And now, let your awareness move into your body and get a sense of your entire astral body, just a little inside your skin, the head of your astral body, your astral face, astral shoulders and chest, and arms, down to your astral belly and hips, your astral legs and astral feet. Now pull back a little and get a sense of your entire astral body, your whole astral body, and gently, in your mind's eye, your imagination, let it rise just a little and settle back down. Again, your astral body rising, maybe rising a little outside your physical body and settling back in. Let your awareness fully enter your astral body. Let your awareness fully inhabit it, this astral body, as your body on this journey. And this time, when it rises, let your awareness rise with it from within. Let it rise. Light like a feather, light as a bubble, and rise more until it's hovering just above your physical body. And from within your astral body, look down on your physical body. Your physical body there below you, at rest. It will remain here, waiting for your return. But for now, let your astral body continue to rise, easily and gently, lighter and lighter, up and up, easily clearing any roof that may be above you, out and beyond, gently rising past the treetops, up and above the place where your body waits. There it is, waiting until you return, as you continue to rise, up and up, beginning to see towns and cities spread out beneath you, up into the clouds, perhaps seeing what is below when the clouds thin. And being surrounded by clouds when they thicken. And as you continue to rise, leaving the Earth's atmosphere, enter into a deep vastness of space, the space between the stars. Good. There below you is the Earth, and perhaps, looking at it, you feel your connection to the Earth. What do you feel while gazing at it? Continuing to move out and away, taking in the feel of your speed, perhaps your sense of oneness with the universe and with all. Perhaps you feel a kinship with the light of the stars or the dance of the planets, the whirling of astral bodies before you and to either side of you as you travel. And taking all the time you want to travel here, experience what you see and feel as you move among the stars, the sun, the planets, and the deep restful space between. And when you're ready, call to mind your intent. What did you ask to know, or be shown, or understand on this journey? And continuing to move out and up and onward, you find in whatever way is right for you that you're coming to a place that holds the answer you seek or holds the challenge you've been given, a place with other beings. Are they guides, perhaps angels, ancestors, or maybe even spirit animals? Or you may perceive them as energetic beings that you sense with your own energetic body. And if you find yourself among the other beings, approach them one by one, seeing if you can receive an invitation to draw closer. And if they turn away, simply move on to the next until you find one being, one energetic being that welcomes you. Enter into exchange with this being and see what gifts it has for you. What is it willing to tell you? And if this being finishes with you and moves away, it may be that another takes its place. Or if not, simply rest here, taking in the gifts you've been given. Continuing to interact or not, to travel, to move on or not, trusting that everything is happening just as it should. And if there's one more connection to be made here, make it now. One last connection with your guide or spirit, or if you like, taking this bit of time to rest in this new knowledge, this new experience you've been given. Returning to a sense of time and time passing, it is time to leave now, to return to the physical, to return to that body that you've left behind, in the place you left it lying, on Earth. An easy return, taking all the time you like. Say whatever you're called to say now to those that are here with you, or simply express gratitude if you're called to. Begin to return back the way you came, past the stars, the sun, the moon, and the dancing planets, feeling your place now in the vast spaces between the stars as you move towards the Earth, blue and surrounded by clouds. Shining out on the side that faces the sun, moving towards your home, the Earth, bringing with you great gifts, easily moving towards the Earth and into the atmosphere, into sky and clouds. Easily moving towards the Earth and into the atmosphere, into the sky and clouds. Easily finding your way home to that group of towns or cities. And down there is the place where you began this journey. Very small, but growing larger as you come closer. Easily down and into the room where your body lies, safe and waiting for you. Enter into your blessed physical body again, letting your astral body take its place here, your soul once again in your body. Stay here and rest for a bit, rising when you're ready to see what changes this journey has brought. Knowing you and your astral body can travel again, now that you know the way. Now, in just a moment, I will invite you to return from your experience, and as you return, you'll bring back your experience with you, feeling both calm and refreshed. One, feeling returning to your fingers and toes. Two, all energies in complete balance, etheric body closed. Three, feeling more confident and in control, realizing things that used to bother you in the past have now been released. 4. Feeling as if your eyes have been bathed in cool, clear water. 5. Realizing you're now back into the physical, eyes open, fully aware.